Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll be talking to you about the best VPNs for Canada. This video is for both the over 35 million internet users currently in Canada and those people who want to use a VPN server close to or in Canada. There are many reasons why you might want to have your VPN server close by, whether you're researching or you're just trying to access services only available in Canada, this video is for you. Streaming platforms like Netflix usually geo-block or restrict their content based on the particular country. Hence, it's worth looking into a VPN. Thankfully, VPN providers usually have their service working for not just Canada as a whole, but for, you know, specific server centers in Canada, like Toronto, for instance. And you'll be able to access restricted content from Canada. While very good antivirus software keeps you from malware, to stay secure when you browse the internet, you definitely need a VPN. Browsing without a VPN means your internet service provider, your ISP, you know, certainly knows what you're browsing. You also stand the risk of being targeted, but with a VPN, you're protected while you browse the internet. A good VPN which would be used for Canada has to have a lot of necessary functionality, which I'll mention later in this video. Thankfully, all of the ones I'll be recommending have most of them. And if you want a list of all the best VPNs for Canada, VPN.com has created a huge database with over 900 VPN providers. And you can simply click the first link in the description below to access it. If you want to quickly get to the list in this video, I have my timestamps in the description below so you can move faster. Without further ado, let's get to it. First off, what is a VPN?
A VPN or virtual private network lets you create a secure connection to another network via the internet. A VPN is a tool. It's usually an app that you have installed on your computer, that is your laptop or PC or Mac or your smartphone. Once installed, a VPN does a couple of things. Firstly, it changes your location, or in more technical terms, your IP address. This way, if someone is trying to hack you or figure out your location, they won't have anything to pinpoint the location of your device. And what they'll have or what they'll see is the location that you have chosen on the VPN. This way, you get to access websites that are restricted to that said region. You also get to stay protected from people who may try to steal your information if you're on a public Wi-Fi connection.
The first VPN we'll be talking about is NordVPN. NordVPN features blazing fast and secure connections with varying security protocols. It blocks you from malware and even blocks ads. In addition to protecting your IP address, it works with your favorite apps, websites, and entertainment content. Simply forget about censorship or bandwidth limits when you pay for a subscription. And you get to save 70% off when you go long-term for 2 years. Luckily, you can grab a risk-free 30-day free trial when you click the link in the description below. NordVPN works on multiple devices and they offer 24-hour customer support as well. At number two, we'll be looking at ExpressVPN. They offer ultra-reliable speeds and security. In addition to protecting your data online, they also offer password protection as well as identity protection online. With a subscription to ExpressVPN and the previously mentioned VPN, you can in fact stream Netflix with no hassles. And of course, they offer reliable customer support. The third VPN I'll be talking about is encrypt.me. This VPN works for you as an individual, it works for your family, and it takes it a step further and can even support teams of over 5,000 people using your VPN. Yes, they have over 130 servers in 31 countries, and you can feel free to try it for 14 days with no credit card. Encrypt.me makes it to the third on this list with 24-hour, 7 days all year monitoring. It's a very good VPN too. At number four, we have CyberGhost, one of the most reviewed VPNs on this list via Trustpilot. Over 9,000 reviews. A lot of the features you have on here, you get pretty much on the other VPNs I mentioned. It works with Netflix, BBC, iPlayer, and more. Their servers are optimized for torrenting, and they of course keep no logs. The last but not least, at number five, we've got IPVanish. The major selling point for this VPN is that you have access to over 40,000 shared IP addresses for anonymity when you're browsing on the internet. Unlimited bandwidth and fast servers are also included. In addition to all of the aforementioned, they also have a money back guarantee in case you don't like the service. When you browse websites in incognito, yes, you may not see your search history or whatever, but it doesn't stop your ISP from seeing exactly what websites you've browsed. And of course, your location. When your IP address is exposed, your location is exposed. Using a VPN on any of your devices helps you stay secure while accessing your favorite shows, keeping you private. You know, maybe you want to have access to content that seems to have been restricted from your country, or your location, or you just want to connect to public Wi-Fi in an airport or hotel or somewhere, you definitely need a VPN. It's a helpful tool to have to stay secure online. And I have the links in the description below to, you know, Canada's relevant VPNs and having access to Canadian servers. If you enjoyed this video, do subscribe to this channel. If you want to get the list of the best VPNs for Canada and, you know, as a special offer today to save viewers like you a bunch of money, do grab a 30-day risk-free trial to the number one best VPN for Canada and Canadian servers by clicking the first link in the description below. You won't regret it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the very next video.